modem removal. To begin, grab your flathead screwdriver and remove the cable from the modem to the logic board. And you also see three nuts securing the modem in place. Begin by removing the cable and removing the tape that's holding the cable in place. After the cable is removed, remove the three nuts from the modem. You may also need a pair of needle nose pliers to remove these. These can be found at any local hardware store. After those are removed, simply lift up and out to remove the modem.